The EPA is set to conduct more tests today on a creek in East St. Louis. Bomarito Automotive Group Sky Fox was over Schoenberger Creek at 79th Street and St. Clair Avenue after it turned milky white yesterday. The East St. Louis Fire Department tells the Belleville News Democrat that preliminary analysis showed the problem was, quote, nothing major.